We insert the device in the special mobile dryer by Samsung. We use this tool to separate the screen from the middle frame. In 1 minute, we have to separate the screen. Screen remove. Remove the protective plastic. We remove the LCD display connector. We use the anti-static brushed plastic cleaning. We clean with isopropyl alcohol. Unscrew the screws of the middle housing. We extract the tray from the SIM card and micro SD. We remove the rear housing using the guitar pick. Unscrew the screws from the motherboard. Gently, we lift the motherboard out of the phone. Use hot silicone to cover the microphone. we clean with isopropyl alcohol. For very little time, we apply heat. We come back with the assembly process. We check the phone. It's working.